Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. In today's video, I'll show you two reliable methods to unlock your Samsung phone if you've forgotten a password. This will help you regain access to your Samsung phone. These solutions involve resetting your device, which will erase all data. Make sure you've backed up your data to avoid permanent loss. Let's start unlocking your phone. Solution 1. Unlock via Samsung's Find My Mobile. If you have enabled Samsung's Find My Mobile service, you can use it to unlock your Samsung phone. Visit findmymobile.samsung.com on a computer or another phone. Log in using the Samsung account linked to your locked phone. Once logged in, select your device from the list. Here, you'll see the Erase Data option. Click on it. Then, enter your Samsung account password again to continue. Click Erase to start remotely resetting your Samsung phone. This will erase your device data, including the lock screen password. After the device restarts, complete the setup process to access your phone again. If your Samsung phone hasn't been set up with Find My Mobile, don't worry, there's another reliable solution. Solution 2. Unlock with Tenorshare 4 UK for Android. If the first method doesn't work for your device, you can try Tenorshare 4 UK for Android, a professional tool. It not only removes password locks, but can also help you bypass FERP. If you don't remember your Google account, you can find the download link in the video description. After installing 4 UK for Android, launch the software. Connect your Samsung phone to the computer. Select the Remove Screen Lock option. Click Start and confirm with Yes. The tool will detect your device and guide you through the unlocking process. Follow the on-screen instructions to reset your phone. First, boot your Samsung phone into Android recovery mode. Hold volume down and power to force shutdown. Once the screen turns black, immediately press volume up and power to enter recovery mode. Now, click next to view the reset operations. Use the volume keys to select wipe data / factory reset and confirm with the power button. Then select factory data reset. Next, select wipe cache partition and confirm with yes. The reset process is now complete. Finally, select reboot system now to restart your Samsung phone. Be patient as your device completes the reboot. Once the device restarts, the reset is complete. Complete the setup to start using your phone again. If during the setup process, you forget your Google account, you can also try the Remove Google Lock option in 4 UK for Android. Select this feature and click Remove Now to start removing the FRP lock on your Samsung phone. After the process is completed, continue with the setup and you're good to go. That's it, two reliable methods to unlock your Samsung phone if you've forgotten the password. Of course, do not attempt this on devices that don't belong to you, as it could lead to legal issues. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.